varies the speed. He's got such a great feel for it.
And a strike on the outside edge, says Perez will hit for Kansas City in the first. And a breaking ball for strike two.
Speed, a little bit of break with those different breaking balls.
Got in on the hands with a fastball, fouled away.
But with a veteran, he's done everything you could have hoped for.
Slow breaking ball, dropped it right on the outside edge for a call. Picked off in the air, Arise makes the play.
See numbers like this, 4 for 22 in his career off Gray.
Ball one.
It seems like no matter who we throw out there.
Man, audibly the strike called before the. That's to center. Celestino coming in makes a nice running.
Right.
Not only getting down the line trying to beat out a hit. And
so his night will end with a 1-for-1 performance. Xander Bogaerts 0-for-1 in that game. Garlic in the game in right, moving Cave to left and moving Gordon to second base. 1 infielder over there. Nice play by Urshela. And 4 very scored in the first inning of that series. And not again till the 9th inning last night.
It does. Bottom of the first. That's how many hits Sonny Gray has allowed the 2 starts. He's fallen behind as a group.
And now Gray missing 3-0. He wants a different baseball. Pitching innings pitched. That would be 8th best in the American League. There's a strike. But he will not have for the leaderboard in American League ERA leaders. Popped up foul into the seats. It will be the first time in 62 to qualify for the ERA title. Half swing. No swing. And it's a walk to Michael Leyte.
Correct reason right there. Starter's not.
Strike call near the outside edge.
To that, but it is really shocking.
Chasing a high fastball. Fouled back. There's a call, 3rd strike, 2 down. Well, if there's an adjustment, I hope it is.
Had a hitter, he's frozen with that 0-2 curveball.
Tom Johnson was a long reliever, and I mean long reliever, and so was Mike Marshall. Swing and a miss. That takes care of it. A 1-out walk left the board. He was taken out. Hunter Green, Christian Javier, Ryan last night.
Well, see, I think it was better to take him out after 7 than after 8.
Yes. Ground ball right side, and another quick out for Sonny Gray.
I think it's tough in a way, but at the same time, to this point.
Down and in, 1-1.
And do you want him coming off of a bad, but also you give him a little fire? I mean, he obviously wasn't happy.
Whoa, look at this. Yeah. Drew Waters. And there's a called 3rd strike. That might have been that 2-seamer.
Right now, he released that ball and he knew it was going exactly where he wanted it to be.
Ball 1 to Melendez. Swung on and missed. Now some of them count as strikes, and that's fine. But a lot of those are with 2 strikes, and they're not wasted. Regularly from a guy you played with, Scott Baker. There's the first hit for the Royal. The liner sharply to center.
The way this thing was going, I almost go fastball away. Just missed in the heart of the zone.
There's Bobby Witt Jr. Just off the plate, ball 1. Is that a fair comp, Joe Ryan? That gets away from Sandy Leone. Off the backstop and. There's a strike, 2-1.
That last ball that went to the backstop will go down as a.
2-2.
It was interesting. You know, Rocco said, I want to see him throw a no-hitter. Weigh that with what you're seeing in front of you at that moment.
So when someone does it, and Reed Detmers is the only one, a photocopy of your seat assignment or whatever you get that gets you entrance into the 2-2. And Gray strikes out. Now up here. Okay, good. I like to hear that. Because people blame me for everything up here.
Well, this is the same guy yesterday watching the game, though. We're glad you made it.
One strike to Perez. And now two.
MLB app. So he's a little behind also.
One and two.
This thing is pristine. Right where it needs to be.
To Perez. Just missed up high and skied to left center, and if it's seen by Cave, he'll catch it. I don't know, it's the shortstop or second baseman Gordon making pollution around the ballpark because it's out in the eastern suburbs of Kansas City. But was it that way?
It was, so I don't know.
Advantage pitcher.
Yeah.
Squintino with a healthy swing and miss.
And lefties, you guys hidden. Say if it's high, you let it fly. If it's low, you let it go. And that is definitely a true statement.
Talk about working into certain pitchers' repertoire.
To his left, cut off by Urshela, spins and fires.
You got Witt running there. He maybe rushes a little bit more, but he understands who he's got going down the line. It's kind of the mistake that was made to start off this game with a veteran fielder, a veteran guy out there understanding the situation perfectly.
That's him having, you know, he can do and what he can't do, who's running, like you said. Always makes me think about Omar Vizquel.
One and two to Michael A. Taylor, drew a one out walk off of Gray his first time up. Now a roller to short. Correa has an easy play. And a 1-2-3 fourth for Sonny Gray.
It's been amazing. We've brought six children, and tonight Aiden. And it's one of the things that they always remember. It's one of those radiation therapy surgeries, and just give them this beautiful night at the stadium and at the Champions Club, admit their favorite travel, food, rent, bills. And we love to help with that too, to try to help these families support their children. With the Minnesota community, we've had a lot of help, and we're working closely with Children's Minnesota, who's is the largest group of cancer kids here in Minnesota.
Success, doctor.
Thank you very much.
Guys.
All right, thank you, Katie. 2-2 pitch dribbled up the line. Ryan.
They give up on it. It just leaks back over the middle of the plate, inside part of the plate.
Left center and deep. Tracking it. Oh, what a great catch in the game.
Last night, and this one even better tonight.
Definitely one of those young men who is, you know, his defense side of the ball defender, you know, back then.
I don't care if you're Byron Buxton, Roberto Celestori out there in center field. And then at the end, you're able to make a great catch. Busted bat. Picked up. Gordon fires it to first, two away. He had to go right back out there, and he was already pretty much running on fumes in the ninth inning. And then everything that happened. Hitting to give their pitcher a chance to recover.
Get his legs back.
Yeah.
Is that something you paid attention to?
Throw single digits. You know, that just, you take note of it and try to get back in the dugout as soon as possible.
All right, well, there's a little flare off the bat of Massey, much like Gladden's leadoff double in the 10th inning that led to the...
Just in front of Jake Cave.
There's Drew Waters. Unless he comes up with a big...
Go up there and take against a guy like Sonny Gray.
I'm looking for a count that I could take advantage of. I'm trying to figure out a lot of first pitch fastballs in the first inning and then go to the off speed.
Lifted to short left. Racing in his Cave to end the fifth inning. Each coming after the second out and a one out walk. That's been it. Swung on and missed. Melendez got the first can. And now two strikes.
Ton of signs.
Going with the breaking ball down.
Swing and a foul.
Yeah, a little hesitation.
Guy's timing.
Fly ball harmlessly to left. Cave under it. One away.
So
in a while had been a DHing and getting his hits. There's a liner right center field, and that's down for a hit, and it's going to get to the wall. And Bobby Witt Jr. will hold up at second.
Hitting that ball to the opposite field. He's a doubles machine.
Neither does this guy. Nice dig there by Sandy Leon.
Lineup.
I think that's definitely a conversation to be had, because you know, we talk about pitching. Look at my numbers against them, you know, the third time around. Those particular three guys.
Yeah. Well, those numbers are going to be off.
Got a swing and a miss there, 2-2. Nice sinking
pitch I saw my entire career. Did I do that?
And a slow breaking ball got him right on the outside edge. Montino's found him twice. Huge lead at second for Witt, but here's a lazy fly ball to left. Six shutout innings.
You know, he's getting the ball like he said he's going, and that two seam fastball is, man, that's a
ball. One to Michael A. Taylor, drew a one out walk against Gray in the second inning. Now he takes a strike, 1-1.
I mean, those ones at the bottom are just kind of, he'll take a shot, he'll throw one in there, try to steal a strike or get something early in the hitter, and then all of a sudden he'll flip that breaking ball in there. Well, let's call both sides.
Place, and I look at that as being like three different fastballs.
Missing up and away. Three. Right. Woo. Down middle. I guess on the inside edge.
Thought it was going to stay outside, and the two seam action came back over the heart of the plate.
Check swing strike. So that he is, as you said, Justin, I think.
Was able to go now, giving you some length here.
1-2.
Ball leaving the ballpark. It's like he's doing that when he's throwing a pitch. It's halfway there and he knows it's a strike.
Another called third strike.
Good pitch execution.
Now Hunter Dozier up the middle, hit right to Gordon. Fires the first to get him out.